Hi guys, it's me Nakshtra. Welcome back to my channel DIY with Nakshtra. This is my new video, so please give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe my channel. Don't forget to click the bell icon for more updates. So today I'm going to do is DIY dream catcher. It is a wall hanging, so without wasting time, let's get started. So first of all, take cardboard, draw two circles and cut it with cutter. Looks like this. Now take any color wool and start wrapping it. Now we will take white wool and we will tie it around. Now cut the excess. On doing same way like this. Last pattern like this. Now I'm adding a moti. At last it looks like this. So now we will take feather and we will add pearls. I will tie this. So at last it looks like this. So now we will tie this. Check my Instagram where I upload all the new. Once again, thank you so much. Bye.